Hey guys! It's another beautiful day once again, and welcome back to Dexter's World Channel. Well, I spent a night here in the farm because I would like to make three things today. Number one is I would like to try to jog with my dogs. Number two, I am going to let you know about the ducks that we have hatched. Well, I would like to let you see these ducks because we have these very cute ducklings, and this will be added to this farm. And number three, of course, we will make an update about our rabbits, and we're gonna feed our chicken. Well, many have asked, Dexter, you have trained your dogs. How did you do it? Well, there is no hard and fast rule here. There is no standard formula on how to train your dogs, I believe. But it's my principle to really establish a good relationship with your dogs. And as soon as you can get that bonding with your dogs, you can impose now the discipline. Let them know what are the rules, and if ever they will violate the rules, of course, there is a corresponding penalty. And of course, if they will follow the rules, there is a corresponding reward. It's basically based on food. Well, the reward is always the food. The mind of this dog is really to eat. That's why it's good to reward them with their favorite food. So now I'm going to jog with them, and I hope they will go with me. This is my first time to do this thing, and I hope that this dog will obey my command to jog in a very far place. We have a place over there that's really vacant, and I would like to make use of this place because it's too early here and no people around are in that place. So we will go, and please be with me, guys. This is exciting. Get down. Today you will jog with me, guys. Okay, on. Okay, are you ready for an adventure? I hope you're ready, guys. You're ready? This is a food, your favorite dog food. And if you can reach there, I will give you this food. Okay, come on, let's jog. Come on. It seems they're following me. Come on, let's jog. They're really after the food. That's why they come with me. And of course, we will not fail. We'll give some food. Where's Kibble? Kibble, where's Kibble? Kibble is here. Okay. So, okay, snacks here. Come on. Oh, get your snacks. Oops. Okay. So we will go there, and we will finish the 100 meter, okay? Come on. Guys, it proves that my bonding with this dog is already unshakable. You know, this shows respect. once they will not leave you, it's already an indication that you have gotten the respect of these dogs. Kibol, Buton, Kuring, Kurina, you have this Bulaw, and si Putoy is here, the youngest of among these puppies. So let's go home, come on! So guys, allow me to give an update about our chicken here. Well, in our previous videos, we made mention that 40% of their diet composed of these vegetables, this cabbage. But now, I'm making it 60%. So 60% of their food came from this very delicious and nutritious cabbage. And we are getting this for free from... Whiskey. Jailbreak! Come on, wait for your turn! There's the jailbreak! Up, up! Wait for your turn! They cannot wait, they're really very hungry. Wait for a moment! Wait! Wait, wait, wait! The males weigh at around 3.8 to 4 kilos, while the females are now weighing 3 kilos. So this chicken are really big, and what's good about this breed is they can just eat this leafy thing, these vegetables. Ready? One, two, go! Go, 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 go! Go! This hen now weighs 3 kilos and they are just barely 4 months. Well, I got this on January 2, so February 2, 1 month, March 2, 2 months, April 2, 3 months. So today is April 18, it's around 3 months and how many days? And this weighs 3 kilos. Oh, you go, eat it. Go. Let me announce that we will add ducklings for a farm. One mother duck and 7 ducklings. It's very cute. And this area is intended for them. If you will notice, this house is intended for our new stacks of ducks. This is one family. We have a father, a mother duck, and they have 7 ducklings. Very cute. And this will be added to this farm. And you will see that I prepared a swimming pool for these ducks. So they will stay here in this very small house, and we're gonna be looking forward to build a big house, bigger house for these ducks. So we will now put this basin so that they will have free access to the water. So guys, I'm so glad that this one family, one big family, are enjoying this house now. And I hope that these ducks will multiply. These ducks have good meat also. They are actually very easy to propagate because they can withstand with whatever kind of weather. And in fact, they can live in a swampy area, they can live in a dry place, as long as we will provide them with this bathtub for the babies. So the babies are really now enjoying. And you look at them, they are already settled, and maybe 2-3 days from now, they're gonna be able to adjust this new environment. So now we will give an update about our chicks that we have hatched just how many days ago. So we will now have an update about the chicks that we have hatched maybe 3 days ago. And these chicks now are very active, and you will see now that we don't use any bulb or electricity. We cover this with this sack, and then of course you will see that this styrofoam have rice pile on it, and I placed a container for the water. And this is a very safe method on how to take care of a day old chicks. So they will stay here more than maybe around 12 or 20 days, and then if they can already survive outside, that's the time that we're gonna put them outside of this house. But for the meantime, they will stay here, and they will be intensively taken care of. So you will see that they are now big. See that? All of them are so active. Wow. Imagine, out of 30 eggs, we only had 6 of them. But of course, we introduced the electrolytes, the vitamins, and of course, the chick booster. So that's the update of our chicks. Now, guys, all in all, we have 60 bunnies that are here. We have here 20 and 40 bunnies here. So you will see that they are really very eager now to eat their breakfast. So you see that they're really active. This place is really a temporary cage for them, because as you know, we have a big cage for our bunnies. And many have asked, Dexter, will they not eat the flooring of your cage since it is made out of this nylon screen? Well, yes, you're correct. And that's why I said this is only temporary. So I hope that we can make a better cage. How many days from now we are on a lockdown, and I hope this will be lifted up and we can resume our construction of our coop for the bunnies. So you will also see that our turkeys have laid eggs also. You will see that turkeys are here. They are incubating now, and I hope that this will not be spoiled anymore because this is an elevated cage already. So we're looking forward to produce massively this kind of turkey, this bunnies, this ducks, and even quails in the future, and goats in the future. So that's gonna be the animals that I am dreaming about. And I hope that if you are new to this channel, you will subscribe and you will hit that notification bell so that you will be notified of our regular uploads only here at Dexter's World.